What is cooking, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Flores Running. It's race day, baby. Today we're driving down to Abilene Christian University. I'm running the 5K tonight at around 9. All packed up, bus leaves in like 20 minutes. I'm gonna go get some food at the dining hall and let's get this day started. Hopefully today you guys can meet some of the boys on the team. I'm planning on filming a couple other races, but yeah. It's a 2-day meet, so I should get some good footage, but it's race day. Let's get it, baby.
My jam.
I just didn't expect
it. Hey, what are you reading over there, Jude?
Something happened.
Some grimy little novel. Publicly horny, dude.
This is the sexy.
We played like 2 games and everyone got bad.
I'm sorry. Can
we stop?
Are you attracted to the legs?
Alrighty, guys, we are here at the track. Just finished the shakeout. Don't feel too bad. Don't feel too good either, to be honest. But yeah, we're about to hey, get some food.
Is that Flores Running?
Do you have any cigarettes?
But yeah, so we're gonna roll out with the lads, hopefully get some footage of them, and yeah, just goof off for a little bit. I don't race till about 9 o'clock tonight, running the 5K, so yeah, just kinda gotta lay low for the rest of the day, enjoy myself, enjoy the vibes. See ya.
Oh, my throat's itchy.
On my back.
Getting our lunch.
Our PP ham and cheese.
Why don't you eat it centrally, Will?
Did anyone?
All right, we have made it back to the hotel. Still feeling all right. We got some lunch. Chilled out at the track for a little bit. Now we're gonna lay low here at the hotel. Working on some homework. Just kind of watching some of the March Madness right now. Before we have to go back at around 5 to watch kind of the other guys race. You know, just trying to keep my mind cool, not overthink everything, but.
A few moments later.
Alrighty, guys. Heading back to the meet. Took a little nap. Feel much better after the nap, to be honest. Took a little nap. I gotta go have like a team meeting, have like my second lunch, and then just kind of like reconvene with the team and see what's going on with everybody. But yeah, I'm feeling a little bit better. Got some junk out of my stomach. Degraded the poor toilet here at the Elegante, but we'll see y'all soon.
All that kid's gonna hear.
1500 boys about to warm up.
Oh, oh my god.
Yeah, what's the prediction for the race, boys?
Watch out, Will. Let's go, boys!
Here you go, boys!
Get in there, boys!
Let's go, Marco!
Come on, Marco! Let's go, Rasheel! Get him! Fucking get him! Let's go, Ben Kim! You gotta breathe! Breathe! Come on! Push! Every step! Come on, baby! Alright, we're watching everybody else's races. I'm gonna warm up in about an hour. So this will probably be the last, like, verbal video I take. Feeling okay. The air feels weird here. Struggling to breathe a little bit. But, we'll do good. Try to get my game face on. Zero Dark 30 mode, boys. Let's get it.
Let's go, boys!
Let's go, boys!
get him, Diego! Go get him! Go get him! Hey, let's go, boys! Let's go, boys! Go get him! Go get him! Let's go, Breaker! Let's go, Diego! Go get him! There you go! There you go!
Someday, someday, I'll remember the new someday. Someday we gon' set it off. Someday we gon' get this off. Baby, don't you bet it off. On that path of fat and long, you might think they wrote you off. They gon' have to wrote me off. Someday the drama be gone,
and I gon' be your favorite song.
Sometimes I take all the shine, talk like I drank all the wine. Years ahead, but way behind.
Let's go, Will.
I'm on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No half-truths, just naked minds. Caught between space and time.
Let's go, Diego.
It's now
let's go, Car.
In mind.
Let's go,
maybe someday.
Come on, Will, go break this boy. Wreck him. Let's go, Diego. Let's go. There you go. Go get him, Carr! Let's go, Josh! Go,
man! I've been trying to make you love
me. Let's go,
Diego!
There you go! There you go!
But everything I try to stink you further from me.
Go, Will!
Used to be.
guys. We're back at the hotel. End of day one. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with the performance. I got a good couple videos. Shout out Jude for taking the videos. Everybody, like the whole team around, we kind of, there's a lot of PRs across the board, and even those that didn't PR, I feel like we had just like pretty good races. In the 5K, Will, you ran
15:03, 68 second PR. Solid.
Yeah. I came through in 15:25, which is like, I think it's like 40 second PR for me. So I'm pretty happy with that. Ryan, you'll see him in the video. Ben, Carg, and Josh were all in the 5K with us. Yeah, it was just a good race. I was really happy with it. I don't know about you. The fucking track was hard as hell.
Yeah, no, it was awful. It was... My back was hurting during the cool down.
Yeah.
Like, I finished the race, and I was like, man, I was, like, tired. But then my back... It was just sharp pain in my back.
Yeah, it like... I don't know. It was in Abilene, Texas. So I was sneezing for like the last 20 minutes because my allergies
I feel so bad. I feel terrible.
Yeah, I feel terrible. So my like allergies were just kind of going off the charts. And then like the track was just hard. I just feel pretty beat. But tomorrow I'll just get some footage of the other boys racing. I'm not racing tomorrow. Thank God. Got the PR. Feeling good. Got to finish up homework. Overall, I'd say a successful day.
Solid day.
Will and I both cracked the Trinity top 10 list, which is pretty exciting.
We knocked off
Coach's husband. Yes! The top 10 list, so we take those. But yeah, I'm going to get some sleep tonight, get some shut-eye, and get some filming tomorrow. It'll probably be more vlog tomorrow. Today, I just kind of wanted to get in the right headspace for the race and not be fucking talking to the camera that much. But yeah, we'll see you guys tomorrow. You got any words, Will?
Nope, I'm trying to go to bed right now. So, all
right, we'll see you guys.
No, it's not this. Okay, I got like 7.
Guys, Diego from the future here. I realized I never filmed an outro to the video. Second day, I ended up not vlogging. I just wanted to kind of enjoy myself and enjoy the meet, and I did. It was a great day. A lot of the guys doubled back, ran like the 800 or the 15, did pretty well, and it was just an exciting day all around. It was a good meet. I enjoyed. Bus trip back was fun. Yeah, all around, I really think that the meet was a success for me and for everybody. I know that exactly a year ago, to the day of the meet, was when I drove to Abilene and had one of the worst races of my career. I ran a 5K and just felt completely awful, almost dropped out. And, you know, now I'm running 15:20. It's nothing crazy, but, you know, we're showing improvement. So it was kind of a special weekend for me and meant a lot. And next weekend we're going to Rice. We'll be going to Rice and TOU, and I think some of the guys are going to Texas State, so we'll be split between three different meets. So I don't know how much of that I'll be able to get, but got to start the school week and, you know, just rest and get ready for next weekend. But I think that everybody did really well, and I'm proud of the boys, and, you know, just a good weekend. I was happy. So remember, link in the bio for off-field merchandise, strings, 15% off, promo code Diego15. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And remember, the grind don't stop. Let's get it.
We are.
If it's on time, subscribe, like.